HCF of 15, 24 and 27. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is 15, 24, 27. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 15. 15 is 3 5s 15. Now 5 is a prime number, so 5 1s 5. Now the other number 24, last digit 4 a 1, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1s 2. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2s 4. Now 12 is 2 6 12. 6 is 2 3 6. Now 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. Now the other number 27. 27 is 3 9s 27. 9 is 3 3 is 9. Now 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s 3. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these three places, that is here and here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here, here and also here. Starting with the number 3, do we have 3 here? Yes. So go to the next place. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So cut 3 right here. Next number 5. Do we have 5 here? No. So no need for us to check in the other place. No more numbers have been left out. So we got only one number 3 present in all the three places. So 3 itself is our HCF.